Senator Jon Tester was in Bozeman today helping to kickstart a brand new organization for his 2018 campaign. The group is called Women for Tester, and it describes itself as Montana women who are actively involved in improving the lives of all Montanans. Senator Tester, who spoke at the event, says women's rights are important to all aspects of Montana life.
Women are out there fighting for those issues. Even issues like public lands, which is an incredible driver to the state. There's women on the forefront out there demanding that we have access to our federal lands and making sure that we've got good habitat and clean water and clean air. They're up front and center fighting those fights. So every issue that's important to Montana is a woman's issue.
By the way, in the 2018 race for Senate, Tester will be challenged by Big Sky businessman Troy Downing, former State Representative Russell Fagg, State Senator Albert Olszewski, and State Auditor Matt Rosendale.